There are certain musical genres like blues or classical that work with a tried and tested set of melodic and harmonic patterns. The trick here is to create originality out of unprecedented variations or permutations of these same basic melodic patterns or riffs. Indian ragas especially are inherently designed to evoke a particular feeling. So the judges who ruled against Led Zeppelin's anthemic song Stairway to Heaven, calling it a copy of the song Taurus by the band Spirit, are essentially decrying an entire repertoire of songs built from raga-based music, an entire musical culture. And by the way, do you realize that around 75% of electronic dance music songs use the same four-chord progression that has been used an umpteen number of times in ballads?
Yeah, we've been a comedy rock band for close to 40 years now, and all that time we've never had a hit.
But you guys know why. Because we never wrote a four-chord song.
What's that? What's a four-chord song, Benny?
Well, if you want all the greatest hits from the past 40 years, just use four chords. Same four chords for every song. It's dead simple to write a pop hit.
Just four?
Yeah. These four. Here. One, two, three, four chords.
I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. This is the way you left me. I'm not pretending. No love, no hope, no glory, no happy ending. 'Cause you were amazing. We did amazing things. If I could, then I would. I'd go wherever you will go.
And can I feel the love tonight?
And she will be loved. Yeah, she will.